Hey guys, Trace here for another DNews Short. Teeth are super important for us. They allow us to chew our food and break it down for digestion. So why aren't we born with the teeth that we have as adults? What is the purpose of having baby teeth first? Most mammals, including us humans, are diphyodonts, meaning that we grow two sets of teeth in our lifetime. This is because baby mouths can't fit a full set of 32 adult teeth. Instead, we start with a set of 20 baby teeth, also called deciduous teeth. You're actually born with these already developed inside of your jaw. In rare cases, babies can even be born with the teeth already in their mouth, called natal teeth. For most people, though, they start poking through the gums at around 6 months to 2 years old. Children need these deciduous teeth so that they can chew food, advance their speech, and develop muscles in their mouths. But perhaps most importantly, baby teeth forge a space in our gums for adult teeth to grow in later. They're like little space holders, patiently waiting while bigger teeth grow underneath. As we develop, our mouths grow bigger and eventually become too big for our 20 little baby teeth. If we kept our initial set of teeth, they would be tiny in our adult mouths and have huge spaces between them, making chewing close to impossible. So when they start to fall out at around age 6, a set of permanent teeth emerge. A lot of animals don't follow this two-set system. For instance, an alligator can replace its teeth roughly 50 times in its lifetime. But unfortunately, humans, we don't have that luxury. After childhood, we only get one extra set, which is why it's super important to take care of them. But what happens if you don't? What would happen if you just stopped brushing? You can find that out in this video here. What about you? Got any weird stories about losing your teeth? Do you still have some baby teeth? Let us know. Don't forget to subscribe and keep coming back to DNews every day.